The prospective new owner of the Chamisa Hills Country Club is asking the city for a contract so he can get lower rates for recycled water. According to the Rio Rancho Observer, recycled water rates for Chamisa Hills are expected to go up next July from 47 cents for every 1,000 gallons to over $3. In a proposal, the prospective owner suggests a rate of less than $2. That proposal would have to be approved by the City Utilities Commission.